Climate change is here. We can see it. We can smell it. Large, catastrophic wildfires have caused significant impacts on communities across North America. Climate modeling predicts fire seasons will become longer, there will be more drought, and fires will be more severe and larger in the coming years. For over a century, our approach was to suppress all wildfires, resulting in forests that are dense and overgrown, like matchsticks, ready to ignite. Because of this, Banff National Park and its communities are not immune to the threats of climate change and natural wildfires. One way Parks Canada is creating more climate change-resilient landscapes is through prescribed fire. Banff National Park was the first Canadian national park to implement prescribed fire in 1983, long before the impacts of climate change were understood. We continue to use prescribed fire, managed wildfires, and fuel management to create ecosystems that can better withstand the impacts of climate change on future wildfires. By creating diverse forests and open grassland habitats with tree species like Douglas fir and aspen, we can create landscapes that are more resilient to insects, disease, drought, wildfire, and climate change. By furthering our understanding of fire in our ecosystems, we can continue to adapt to our changing climate, ultimately protecting Banff National Park, its communities, and the wildlife and vegetation who call this place home.